principal, sir, and all my loving students. We are gathered here to celebrate a nice occasion called Gandhi Jayanti. I would like to recite a speech in front of you, all my dear friends. Today is 2nd October, the birth of anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. We celebrate this day with a general enthusiasm every year to pay the tribute to the father of the nation as well as remember his courageous deeds on the way of the independence. Struggles for the country from the British rule, we celebrate the Gandhi Jayanti as one of the great national holidays all over the India. The full name of the Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, known as the father and the father of the nation. 2nd October is also celebrated the International and the International Day of the Nonviolence because of the being a preacher of the nonviolence through its life. 2nd October was declared as the International Day of Nonviolence. By the United Nations General Assembly of 15 June 2007, we will always remember Bapu as the symbol of truth and peace. He was born on the 2nd October in 1869 in small town Fort Gandhi. However, performed great deeds all through his life. He was a lawyer and he took his law degree from the UK and practiced in the South Africa. Gandhi was a man of simple living and high thinking. He was against of the untouchability, smoking and alcohol, etc. I would like to share one of his great things, such as live as if you were to die tomorrow, learn as if you were to live forever. Jayanti.